We're moments away from the grandest prize of all.
I feel nothing but a hot wind in my ears, Captain.
Come on, man. When we take this treasure, we'll be set for life, all of us. 10 times over.
As you wish.
Ahoy, Roberts! We'll cast anchor and meet ashore.
You were followed, Captain Kenway. How long for, I wonder?
It's Hornigold!
Burn and flay that turncoat.
Deal with your old friend in haste, Captain, before I regret my favor to you.
Captain, think carefully about what you mean to do here.
What are you grousing about, Annie? It's Ben Hornigold come to kill us out there.
Aye, the traitor needs to die. But what then? Can you say with certainty that you deserve the observatory more than he and his Templars?
No, I can't, and I don't care to try. But if you've a better idea, by all means, tell me.
Forget working with Roberts. Tell the assassins. Bring them here, and let them protect this place.
Aye, I'll bring them here. If they're willing to pay me a good sum for it.
We'll have a hard fight if Hornigold draws us any deeper into this fog. We're nearing the Devil's Backbone.
Rats that look like the backbone of a beast.
Aye. El Espinazo del Diablo, the Spaniards call it.
Our warship closing! Frigga,
ease off the wind! Shorten sail! Get off the squall! Douse the gallants and royals! Loose and trim to!
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
Enemy making for us!
Trim the yards!
There's Hornigold. Getting close.
Too powerful,
ground
captain!
On every
will surely sink us!
The cabin! Put a shot right through there!
Incoming fire! All in the center! Fire!
Brace yourself!
It is firing!
Ready to fire!
Steady, lads!
Fire!
Aim to the first few feet!
That's a holding!
Mine! Ho!
Truth be told, I was hoping to see this. To see the job done for me. I will be coming back.
Hold you.
Aye, another keystone.
Stand still.
Oh, you scum!
You! Stop there!
Ha!
I know this bastard, and I've seen what he can do. He'll be after me, sure as I'm standing here. Hold your ground, and be ready for anything. You could have been a man who stood for something. But you've a killer's heart now. With nothing but metal to show for all your blunders.
A damn sight better than you, Ben. The heart of a traitor who thinks himself better than his mates.
Aye, and proven true. What have you done since Nassau fell? Huh? Nothing but murder and mayhem.
You threw in with the very kind we once hated!
No! These Templars are different. I wish you could see that. But if you continue on your present course, you'll find you're the only one walking it. With the gallows at its end.
It may be. But now the world has one less snake in it. And that's enough for me.